up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Rowdy Ronda Rousey and Jessica Andrade. Very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This girl is an expert Muay Thai practitioner. Her kickboxing is at an extremely high level. Her knees and elbows are things of beauty, and her takedown defense is very good as well. So she's going to want to try to keep this fight standing and utilize those Muay Thai skills.
Rousey was born to be a judoka. Her mother was the first American female to win the world championships. And Ronda was the first American female to medal in judo in the Olympic Games. That was back in 2008. Widely considered the most dangerous female fighter in the world today.
Ronda Rousey was a bronze medalist in the Olympics in judo and has one of the best arm bars in the history of combat sports.
Ronda Rousey, ready to fight here tonight in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Andrade is 24, Rousey is 29. She is 4 inches taller. She will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb D. And this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 5 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Jessica Batista Andrade. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice Beach, California, presenting the former UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World,
the fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Found a home for that.
She gets back control again.
Back up.
Strong jab by Andrade.
Oh, nice combination.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Oh, nice knee.
Executed sweep, winds up in guard.
Vicious ground and pound here.
Back up again.
Under three now.
Good block, straight count.
Man, she's taking some damage.
Her right eye is really starting to look swollen. Great job with the roundhouse.
Good shots here.
She connects with another overhand. That seems to be her go-to punch. She's back up again.
Nice hook.
Great exchanges.
Joe, those are solid leg kicks by Rousey.
Good job landing the series of strikes here. Another nice kick. Very solid.
Misses the takedown.
Andrade gets caught by the overhand right.
Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed. Hard one to the body.
She's down. And she's back up again.
Under 2 minutes.
Oh, good power left kick.
That's a big
one.
Good combinations.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh! Big straight punch.
Huge
elbow to the head.
Big takedown.
Good defense with the parry. Solid right by Rousey.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Clean hook.
Joe, again with the overhand. She's really found a home for that punch.
Tries for a low single.
Joe, she lands another big takedown. Dominant with her wrestling tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Nice sweep. 20 seconds.
Nice knee to the body.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
Pummels and secures double underhooks.
Round one complete.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup. Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. You could really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Carly getting us set for round two.
Second round.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Good work blocking that. Andrade's eyes looking really swollen. You've got got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Big left hand.
Andrade with the jab. Nasty leg kick. Oh, that's a great block of the punch. She lands another takedown. She's been dominant in this part of the fight, but not doing a ton of damage because her opponent keeps getting back up. Under three. Solid punch by Andrade.
Looking to finish this fight.
Oh,
nasty right hand.
Half guard. Got the mount again.
Huge
big right hand.
Oh! Hip escape, nice hip escape. Full guard here. Big punch from the bottom.
Back up.
Blocked. Solid overhand by Rousey. Man, she's taking some big shots. And you can see the bruising on the right side of her body.
Nice leg kick.
Good block.
Those punches are very hard.
Rousey with the 1-2.
She's got an overhook and an underhook here. Look at that, right to the temple.
Nice combination.
Goes for a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
She's got that arm trap. Nice transition to the top. She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Jim.
Jared
stands
again.
And a heavy right hand. Nice movement on the ground.
Hard jab.
Rousey's hook defended nicely.
Keep him busy.
Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight. Rousey with a hook to the midsection.
Excellent head movement. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
15 seconds.
A high head kick.
Strong elbow to the head by Andrade.
Just missed with the right hand.
Nice block and a counter left. Round number two complete.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through.
And here's another perfectly placed punch.
Very impressed with your ground control. Let's keep doing that. She has no answer for me now. But get the fight to the ground. Take down, trip, throw, doesn't matter. Even if you have
the lovely Jenny, here tonight, inside Rio Arena, here in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round three. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Lands an overhand.
That cut continues to get worse. And it looks nasty. And she times her strikes again.
She gets the Muay Thai clinch.
That's a powerful knee. Those are some brutal knees, Joe.
Again, they battle in another big knee.
Knockout. Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's look at that again. Check out this angle here. Oh, man. K.O.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 39 seconds of the third round. Playing the winner by knockout, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rowdy Ronda Rousey, winner by knockout.